I thought you were just given tickets for that these days.
Not for the amount your son had, no.
Look, Poppy is a kid. He's never been in any kind of trouble.
He's 17, sir. He's an adult.
Yes, chronologically. But believe me, I know him. He's a kid.
Sir, we don't have a choice in this matter. What you want to be thinking about is getting your son a lawyer.
Where is he?
Downstairs in a holding cell.
In a little while, I'll be getting him to central booking. He'll be processed there.
What, the murderers and rapists and God knows who? No, please. There's got to be another way. He cannot go in there.
I'm sorry, sir, but at this point, there's nothing really that you can do.
What will it take to make this go away?
Meaning you want him released.
If that's possible, anything you could do, I'd be very grateful.
All right. And?
And what?
The other matter we discussed.
I don't follow.
The money, Mr. Halliday. Did you bring it?
What money?
$5,000. You offered me $5,000 to get your son released and the charges dropped.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I would never do anything like that.
You made the offer an hour ago directly to me.
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Who got to you, Mr. Halliday? Was it Sipowicz? Did Detective Sipowicz warn you off?
Nobody told me anything.
I counsel the DA on prosecutions. Lie again, and I'll recommend she go after your son to the fullest extent possible. Now, who spoke to you?
Nobody said anything.
Get out of here.
Unfortunately, all I did was pronounce him dead, Agent McGee. It's hard to believe it's the same kid.
Why is that?
It was a mess. Heavy contusions to the cranium, pronounced facial lacerations. Half the skull caved in.
Who ID'd his body?
A buddy gave us a tentative ID, and we also pulled his license from his wallet.
Does buddy have a name?
Well, I can do better than that. He's at ICU room 5.
The police report didn't mention anything about a third injured party doctor.
That's because he wasn't injured, Officer DeVete. He's visiting.